In this video, I'm gonna show you guys how to make ringtone for iPhone using iTunes. Hello friends, welcome back to Apple Friendly. This tutorial is for both Windows as well as Mac users. So firstly, launch iTunes on your computer, connect iPhone to your computer using Lightning connector and tap this little iPhone icon on the top left corner. Now, under summary section, make sure that this manually manage music and videos checkbox is marked. If you wanna understand what this does, check out a separate tutorial in the cards or in the description below. Now you can disconnect your iPhone. Now we are on the iTunes library page. Here under library section, you have to select songs. Now supposedly, this is the song you want to use for making a ringtone. So select the song, right click, and then tap on song info. This should launch a pop-up window. Select options. Now here, mark these checkboxes first, start and stop. And now you have to change the start time and stop time of the song as per your preference. This would be your ringtone. For a demo purpose, I'll set the start time to 0 and stop time to 30 seconds. First digit is for minutes and second one is for seconds. You can set any part of the song as your ringtone, but you have to make sure that the total length of the song is less than 30 seconds. So after setting the ringtone length, go ahead and hit OK. Now keeping the song selected, select File option on the main menu bar. Select Convert. And then create AAC version. If you can't find this option, check out the cards or the description for the tutorial. Now, when you hit that option, you should see that the iTunes is creating a new copy of the song with the reduced time length. And here is our AAC version of the song with 30 seconds time length. You have to right click this song and select Show in Windows Explorer. This should launch a separate folder with the AAC version of the song. You have to first copy it. And then paste it to your desktop. Now, before we change this song to a ringtone, you should go ahead and delete the AAC version of the song from iTunes library. So, right click the song and select Delete from Library. Now select Delete Song. And then hit Move to Recycle Bin. Now let's go ahead and change the file extension of this song. Right click the song. Select Rename and change this M4A to M4R. If you don't find this M4A file extension, check out the cards or description for the tutorial. And now hit Enter on your keyboard. This should show you a message. Hit Yes. That's all. Your ringtone file is ready. Now connect your iPhone to your computer using Lightning connector. And you should see the devices section on the left hand side. Here select tones option. Now hold your ringtone file and drag it over this tones section. And your ringtone file is copied to your iPhone. If dragging doesn't work for you, you can also copy and paste the ringtone file onto tones section. And here is the ringtone file. So now let's disconnect the iPhone from iTunes and check the ringtone on iPhone. Launch Settings. Select Sounds. And Ringtone. Here you should find your new ringtone. Just tap on it to set it as your default ringtone. So that's how you make ringtone for iPhone using iTunes. And that's all for today. If you got your desired ringtone using this tutorial, do let me know down in the comments below. And please share this video with your friends and loved ones. This will support the channel. I'll see you next week with a new tutorial. Until then, take good care of yourself. This is Vikas, signing off for the day. Thank you so much for watching.